racing game as usual. Hi, Eileen. Right over here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Turn around and look at the prize you have a chance to win next.
An exciting trip to the Greek Isles. We'll get you and your companion round-trip fare coach from Los Angeles to the fascinating Greek island of Crete for a six-night stay modified American plan at the Crete Chandris Hotel. Located on a sweeping sandy beach with spectacular sea view, the Crete Chandris Hotel offers lovely accommodations, marvelous cuisine, and great sports activities. And it's a prize worth $3,606.
Eileen, you will be on your way to the Greek Isles if you keep more than you give away. I am going to show you two prizes. I want you to keep the one that is higher priced, because at the end of the game, if you have kept more than you've given away, you win the trip to the Greek Isles, okay?
The higher priced one?
You keep the higher priced one, that's right. Now, the two prizes I want you to look at first are a fryer and a hairdryer. They're coming around on the turntable, and Mr. Olson is going to describe them.
Indeed, Mr. Barker. First, a Presto Fry Daddy Deep Fryer, the family size easy fryer that's easy to use, easy to clean, easy to store, the Fry Daddy Fryer from Presto. Or from Norelco, this 1,200-watt hair dryer stores out of the way in its own wall caddy. It's from Norelco.
Now, you want the higher priced one. Which one is it?
The hair dryer.
You're keeping the hair dryer. The price of the fryer is $42. That goes into the give column. We have $42 there. Now, what do we have next? Bakeware. With the bakeware, a drill. John, do you know anything about these?
Well, Bob, I'll tell you about Bakery's Bakeware for golden brown results. Non-stick silicone coating, quick, easy cleanup, non-scouring Bakery's for easy baking. Or an electric grill from Trustworthy Hardware, the problem solver, serving you with quality products and expert do-it-yourself advice, Trustworthy Hardware Store.
Which one are you going to keep?
The drill.
The drill? Okay, how much is the bakeware? The bakeware is $32. That goes to the give column. We have $74 in the give column now. We have $74 in the give column. We do. And we have for Eileen to consider jeans and an opener. And you listen carefully now.
Hager jeans. Now the fit, comfort, and styling you expect from Hager can help you look and feel your best even when you're wearing jeans. Or the handy one by Robeson, new fully automatic handheld can opener with easy, quick, fierce cutting unit from Robeson.
And do you wish to keep the jeans or the opener?
The jeans.
She's going to keep the jeans. The opener is $25. That goes into the give column. Now that's supposed to be $74, not $67. Is $67 is correct? I thought you had 74 up there a while ago. It was wrong, and now you've corrected it. So you're going to add 25 to 67, and hopefully you'll get 92. That's right. That's right. That's right. Okay, I'm going to give you those jeans. I'm going to give you that drill. I'm going to give you that hair dryer, whether you win this game or not. But if the hair dryer, drill, and jeans total $92 or more, where are you going?
To Greece.
To the Greek Isles. Right. How much is the hairdryer? $35. $35 in the keep column. How much is the drill? $25. $60. $25 and $35 can't be $67. Everything's not $60. $25 and $35 is $60. It says $35 for the hairdryer and $25 for the drill, and you lie $67 again. What are you trying to do? You're ruining my little show. I'm out here, I'm trying so hard. I'm getting no help at all. I just try so hard. I'm so tired carrying it all on my back, Eileen. You don't know what it's like. Day in and day out for 13 miserable years. The jeans are $30 for a total of $90. And you, now you've changed that tonight. Eileen, just trust me, you didn't win. She did win. She won. How? How? How did she win? I've got to know. Where did I go wrong? The prices were wrong. The prices were wrong on some of these. On the drill, which was enough to make her win. Thank you, Eileen. I need a rest. I'll have it during this.